Yo, 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 and good hello, and welcome to my crib, homeboys and homegirls, gangsters and BGs, one and all. Welcome again to Chap in the Hood.
Hey, money, turn up that shit.
I am Sir Charles Laybridge Stuart Fotherington, and these are my companions. MC Howie T, Sir Fix-a-Lot, Mohammed Rahim Ahmed,
hey, yo,
and my little homie, Butterknife.
Hey, hey, yo, what's up?
And what we do here,
hey,
is discuss the contemporary issues of the day that confront our modern post-Cold War society, along with some slanging and banging, and of course, hanging with the OGs. You join us as we were discussing the difficulties of being a notorious felon. I was voicing the opinion that a good way to attract a young lady is to obtain an expensive automobile. You see, I used to get no play, now the honey stays behind me, because I said I had a motherfucking Benz 190.
That's right, brother.
Well, before we continue, I say, OG, would you be so kind as to break me off some of that green sticky?
This helmet wearing motherfucker.
Yeah, that's bonk.
Perhaps you did not understand me, my dear fellow. I said I want some Bama, the Bionic, Bomb, Buddha, Chiba, the Chronic, Dubage, Homegrown, Ill, Ism, Lebanon, Method, Cess, Shake, Skunk, Stress, Tabacky, Thai, Wacky. Oh dear, we still seem to be having a misunderstanding. Perhaps if I were to make my point a bit clearer.
Shit.
Hey, goddamn. Hey,
look, that motherfucker's free.
There we go. A few caps in your ass, my good man.
Motherfucker, pop the cap.
Now you understand.
Hey, give him the ball.
Cannabis deceiver. Okay. Cannabis deceiver. Okay.
Mmm. That's hella fresh. Ah, one love.
Give him the patch.
Oh,
just give
thank you, homie.
That's right.
I am most appreciative of this, how do you say it?
Cannabis deceiver.
This bag of dank, don't you know?
Word to that.
Damn. Look at that food.
Hey, I got the motion. Oh, that's some fine brother.
Oh, my goodness. That is a fine bag of dank.
Damn, that's a green sticky.
Hey, that's some kick-ass
oh, dear me. I hate to interject, but I believe the smoking paraphernalia's holding chamber is completely devoid of psychoactive substances.
Hey, yo, it's dust, fool.
Ah, I see. Let me try that again, my dear boy. This bowl is cashed.
Yeah.
Is that how you say it?
Damn, bowl's cashed from the
oh, good-o. I've learned a new one.
Man.
Word. My, I am feeling a bit parched. I wouldn't mind a refreshing drink. I say, Butterknife, be a good chap and fetch me a 40 dog.
Yeah.
Ah.
Hey, let's go, dude.
What is that, my dear boy?
Hey, we out of here. Let's go.
I see.
Yeah, we're waiting and hoping, man.
Indeed. We will have to cut our visit short this week. My posse has requested my presence on a hoopty ride. My AK is the tool, as it were. We will be sitting back and letting the Alpine blast as we go rat-a-tat-tat to the pigs and like that. You see, some time ago, I was in a rather awkward situation in a local liquor store. We had just pulled a 411 to make some ends. As we made our escape, there were the boys in blue pointing their guns at my four-man crew. So, a straight-up 411 suddenly became a nasty 187. But how my reputation was enhanced after I popped a few caps in a Popo's Bozax. Well, off we go then, but we should leave you with a few words of pithy advice. Remember, to all of my peoples in the pens, keep your head up, keep it real out in the field, y'all. And if you don't know, now you know. Well, see you around. Peace out and cheerio. Pip, pip and all that.